breaking news tops your news to go. In the last 30 minutes, Tom Pelissero with the NFL Network tweeting that defensive coordinator Joe Woods has been let go by the Browns. This is according to a source. This is not from the Browns. This is from Tom Pelissero as of now. We just talked about this earlier in the show. This comes as no surprise. And it comes after the season ended yesterday.